You got more on the satellite comms?
Yeah. JSOC wants you to redirect the broadcast signal.
Manually?
We've got an approximation of the plans. You'll have to reposition the radio telescopes.
That it?
It's no cakewalk, John. You'll have to infiltrate a heavily guarded antenna array. This is a key facility for them. They'll quickly catch on about what happened, but before they do, we'll access all of their archives.
There's likely to be some chatter about Robert.
All I can promise is to keep our ears open. He may not even be alive.
Nah, Frank. He's too stubborn to die. Please.
All right. Ears open, John. Out.
Frank, I have a visual on the base.
The primary target are the radio telescopes. Make your way inside and reposition them to the coordinates I've uploaded to your tablet. Be careful with your drone. If you fly too close to the dishes, their signals will interfere with its frequency.
Thank you. Flank him!
Uploading the coordinates to the first antenna.
Nice work. Now find the other towers. We need all of them for this to work.
Lost eyes on the target.
Start talking.
They're stationed here.
Uploading the second set of coordinates.
Excellent. You're doing a hell of a... Hold on. Shit. They're trying to cut the signal. You need to get to the mainframe and stop them. I'm sending a location now.
On my way.
Thank you.
Got it.
If you'd like to work, maybe it would go faster.
The signal's already down to half strength. Will you hurry the fuck up?
Now.
I said I'm on it. I got him in my sight!
Roger. Investigate and report.
Ruby, help!
Holy shit, John. That was too close. All right. Double time for the next dish. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Help, please! That's all of them.
Nice job, John. Take a breather, but don't slack off on me yet. We still have a lot of work ahead of us.
Any chatter about Robert?
It's going to take a while to sort through and decrypt data. Nothing on your brother. But we hit the mother load on a nearby train yard.
There's a train yard nearby in the region.
That's the one. It's being rebuilt as a major transportation hub. The Separatists are shipping something big.
It's not just an arms depot for smuggled weapons extra gear?
Could be. We've had chatter about Russia, Turkey, China, and Saudi Arabia redirecting shipments this way. But there's something much bigger at stake.
That takes some serious financial backing.
Someone is funding the Separatists as a front for a much larger endgame. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. We've got to take out that hub.
I'll turn that train yard into a junkyard. Twisted metal and matchstick railroad ties.
JSOC will search the communications logs.
If Robert's out there, someone's got to be talking about him.
Focus on the train yard, and I'll keep an ear out here.
Thanks. Out.
Increased chatter about this rebuilt rail transport hub. Key strategic location to widen the Separatists' reach. Gives them agility and increased strike capacity.
Any intel on that special payload they're expecting?
No. Just that it's a game changer. That's why we need you to infiltrate the yard and get the shipping manifests. We need to know who's shipping what and why.
Damn. I was hoping for fireworks.
Well, intel says the Separatists have been stockpiling fuel in a load of on-site tanker cars. Enough to send the whole rail yard kaboom.
That would do in the fireworks department.
All it takes is a single spark. And you, pal, are a fucking blowtorch.
I'll do my best. Out.
Movement on the perimeter!
I'm on site. Over.
Good. The manifest should be in the main depot.
Reporting casualty. Enemy fire nearby!
Contact! Contact! I need back! Hit the deck!
target. He's somewhere. Locate the shooter.
I've got the manifest.
Copy that. Now dump the fuel from those tanker cars. The valve to dump the fuel.
Okay, I'm releasing the fuel. Whew. I've released the second valve.
Things are going to get really hot once you light the fire. So be damn sure you're away from there when you strike the match.
Shipping from?
Russia. Handwritten notes from David mentions a Flostov.
One of the heads of our double-headed snake.
Yeah. David and Thomas. Biggest, baddest separatist leaders. Slithering around a lethal cell that should be named Cancer.
So who's Flostov? Russian?
Right. Some scientist. Now here's the really interesting part. As soon as Flostov's name came up, Mossad came down on us hard. Seems they're also looking for this guy.
Is Mossad gonna be a help or a hindrance here?
That's what you're going to find out, John. You've got a meet and greet in a nearby region. Somewhat neutral territory, if any place in this godforsaken area is neutral.
I'll see what's up. Is there anything more I should know?
No, John. Sorry. No further intel on Robert.
Jesus Christ, where is he? Knowing him, he's hiding in plain sight, the sneaky bastard.
He's good at what he does. And that's what will keep him alive. I'm doing everything I can, John.
I know.
But JSOC Priority is analyzing everything we got on David and Thomas Sitamanitsa. You go get the lowdown on this Flostov, and try to play nice with the Mossad agent.
Only if Mossad plays nice with me. Out.
Impressive work, Mr. North.
What the?
I've been tracking your movements.
Excuse me?
Raquel here. Out.
Was that a joke?
So if we don't act quickly...
About damn time, John.
John North, I'm pleased to finally meet you in the flesh.
It's nice to finally put a face to the voice.
Likewise, Mr. North. But you're more magnetic on the radio, to be honest. And you are?
Lydia, ex-Georgian SFB.
So, why are you helping us?
Mr. Sims has brought me up to speed on your fight against the Separatists. I believe we can serve each other's interests. I'm looking for a man. He's a high-priority target for Mossad.
Who?
Dr. Sergei Flostov. If you help me locate him, I will assist you in your efforts against the Separatists, as well as in other activities.
You have yourself a deal. What's the plan, Frank?
If we can eliminate the leadership of these cells while they're disorganized, they'll eventually collapse under their own weight.
It's not a walk in the park, however. Thomas Sidamonica and Ina Zakharian are the leaders of the two strongest separatist cells operating in Georgia. They're also about to be wed.
If they manage to merge their forces, the separatists would become a real threat to the sitting government.
So, we pop one of them and make it look like a setup, let them take each other out after.
You read my mind. JSOC has already signed off on neutralizing Sidamonica.
But where?
The wedding is being held in Kozori in 2 days' time.
I grew up near Kozori. I could sketch a city map.
Good. You go on ahead and find a spot to scope the target.
I'm on it.
It's a wedding, so make sure there's a clear line of sight of the church. I know I can trust you, Lydia. Keep an open comm channel.
Got it.
Tick-tock.
Of course, Mr. North.